Maggie's puppies have just turned 3 weeks old. They are up on all fours and they are playing and wrestling and tumbling with each other. It's such a fun thing to see, just as healthy puppies should. It's fun to play with them and snuggle with them. We've been supplementing bottle feeding them with puppies formula for just over 1 week. So at every feeding, they get a healthy offering of mother's milk and puppy formula. Because the litter was so big, and now because the puppies are so big, Maggie can only really comfortably nurse 3 or 4 of them at a time. But look at how good of a mother she is. She is working so hard to just try to keep them clean, which is a lot for her to do. So we've been trying to help her as much as we can. She just tries to keep up with all of it, and 11 puppies is just a lot for her to keep up with. So here she is again, just nursing 4 of them at a time. This puppy's name is Dart. She's doing such a good job with the bottle. We call her Dart because of this cute little white dart that she has on her back, and she also has a sleek white underbelly. The puppies just finished their early neurological stimulation training and their early scent introduction training. This is a kit that we found on Lovey's Breeder Supply and an Etsy shop. And we hold the puppies upright for about 3 to 5 seconds and on their back for about 3 to 5 seconds, and then very briefly hold them upside down. And also to stimulate those neurons, they sit on a cold, wet rag. Our favorite part of the early neurological stimulation training is this tickle toes that we call it. Just stimulating the bottoms of their paws. And Maggie really likes this. The puppies also seem to enjoy this as their favorite part of the ENS training. We weigh them every day to make sure that they are healthy and growing properly. They don't hold still like this anymore. But just keeping a careful record to make sure that they are all gaining the weight that they should and growing. We really enjoyed introducing them to the different scents. Again, it's from day 3 to day 16 of life. From this little kit that we got from Lovey's Breeder Supply. The scents include things like rabbit, chamomile, alpaca, oh, there was tennis ball in there, and also clove. It was really fun to see how they responded to these different scents. Either they would pull away, not engage with it, or sometimes they wanted to engage with it a little bit longer. Well, if they didn't like it, they pulled away. If they wanted to engage with it a little bit more, we let them engage with the scent a little bit more. This was lavender on day 7 that we introduced them to. And now moving onward, they have started lapping up some of the puppy formula, and they've tried a little puppy mousse, so stay tuned for more updates to see them transitioning to their puppy food and weaning off of Maggie.